In Maryland, another 1,000 cases reported today, and the 7-day positivity rate has spiked. Hospitalizations and deaths are also up. Due to an increase in COVID-19 cases in the area, St. Mary's County Public Schools is not holding in-person instruction this week. It made the announcement on Twitter this afternoon. This comes after the county's positivity rate has increased in just days. On November 4th, the positivity rate was at 1.9%, and as of November 7th, it was at 3.49%.